You told me that nothing was going to happen to my family.
Collect the debt from Cassie Winslow.
Imagine what he would do to the person who owed him a fortune.
Damn, it's never going to be enough.
Well, then you better start thinking about getting bulletproof vests.
You sound like and you're walking down away from us.
I'm going away for a few days.
Is it worth the standing instead of Robbie and Michelle?
Way down we go.
Can you give this to Michelle for me? This is for Robbie.
Will you let your feet run wild?
You're gonna help me put my family in prison.
So what is it you're gonna give me to take the family down?
Murder.
Who's the killer?
My mother. Do you dare to look
them right in the eye? There's a large amount of my funds missing from my account.
After all, my mother is gunning for me.
Why do you suddenly trust me?
I guess I just gotta trust someone.
That meeting that Danny claimed to have had out of town.
Where's Carmen?
It was a sit down with the feds.
This is very bad.
Carmen, what are you doing here? Want to shoot me?
I don't think so.
This is me here.
Yeah, I know.
Your son.
You're no longer my son, not anymore.
Carmen's already gotten tall.
Where do we start? I love you. This is what I get in return, this betrayal.
You are never safe if your mother is Carmen Santos.
All the mistakes you made were yours.
Yeah, your code word for Michelle.
She had no right to do what she did.
What? What'd she do?
She
made me happy?
Brother. She killed your brother, and she came between us.
No, you can't!
Wait up.
Your son, remember him? Did you kill him? Did you kill him?
You made me choose whether you go down or I go down!
You're the one who should be dead.